I investigated the secret lives of billionaires, how they spend their fortune, and I was blown away. It's a world of private islands, hidden mansions, and unimaginable luxury. This is the world of the ultra-rich, the billionaires. But their lives aren't all glitz and red carpets. There's a hidden side, a world of secrecy and exclusivity most of us will never see. Today, we're pulling back the curtain on the secret lives of billionaires. We won't use real names, for their privacy is as guarded as their fortunes. But get ready to glimpse a lifestyle beyond your wildest dreams. And make sure to watch all the way till the end for the dark side of the wealthy, and you wouldn't believe what they're doing behind closed doors. Luxury mansions. The ultra-rich lavishly spend money on luxury estates so vast they have their own zip codes, hidden away in remote corners of the world, or tucked into the most exclusive neighborhoods. These aren't just houses, they're fortresses of luxury. Think sprawling grounds, manicured lawns the size of golf courses, and more rooms than you can count. But what's truly inside? Private movie theaters, bowling alleys, indoor pools fit for Olympic teams. There are entire wings dedicated to spas, gyms that rival professional training centers, and garages that resemble luxury car showrooms. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. To maintain these palaces requires armies of staff, chefs, gardeners, even private security teams. For billionaires, home isn't just where you live. It's a statement of power, a world tailored to your every whim. Luxury travels. Forget crammed economy seats and delayed flights. Billionaires travel in a different dimension altogether. Private jets are their version of a taxi service. These aren't cramped little planes. Think spacious cabins, plush leather seats, even full-sized beds for those transatlantic trips. Meetings happen at 30,000 feet. Deals are struck in the clouds. But why settle for the sky when you can own the ocean? Superyachts, the size of small cruise ships, are the ultimate status symbol. Imagine floating mansions with pools, helipads, even personal submarines for underwater exploration. They dock in hidden coves and marinas, where the rich and powerful mingle far from prying eyes. Then there's travel on the ground. But don't expect a regular limousine. For some billionaires, security is an ever-present concern. Their armored vehicles look unassuming from the outside, but inside, they're high-tech fortresses designed to withstand attacks. It's a world where luxury and paranoia go hand in hand. Exclusive experiences for billionaires, an invitation isn't just to a party, it's an entry to a world the rest of us can only dream about. Black tie galas where donations have more zeros than most lottery jackpots. Secret auctions where a single painting can sell for more than the GDP of a small country. These events are as much about networking as they are about extravagance. But what else happens behind closed doors? Premium private concerts from the world's biggest stars, flown in for an intimate performance. Chefs with Michelin stars flown halfway around the globe to cater a single dinner party. And collections that would make museums envious, rare cars, one-of-a-kind jewelry, and pieces of history that carry eye-watering price tags. For billionaires, exclusivity is the ultimate currency. It's not just about the price, it's about owning what no one else can have. Think about it. When you're that rich, what's left to experience? Billionaires crave the unattainable, the exclusive access no amount of money can normally buy. This might mean a private tour of the Vatican after hours, a front row seat to a space launch, or even a private dinner with world leaders to discuss a pet cause. The boundaries of possibility stretch endlessly when you have enough zeros in your bank account. But does endless extravagance ever truly become satisfying? Or does the thrill of the chase become an addiction? The philanthropic side. Not all billionaires are content to simply hoard their wealth. Many establish foundations, donate to causes like disease research, education, or disaster relief. These mega donations can change lives, even shape entire countries. Billionaires become modern-day Medicis, patrons of the arts, or champions of the underserved. Their names appear on hospitals, university buildings, and museum wings. Is this true generosity, or is there more at play? For some, philanthropy is a way to cleanse their reputations. Think of the ruthless industrialists of yesteryear, accused of exploiting workers or damaging the environment. Donating vast sums becomes a way to atone for past sins, to buy a legacy. But behind those charitable foundations, are they still making decisions guided by profit, even if it clashes with their supposed good works? Others see philanthropy as a way to exert control, Directing where money flows means influencing research, steering social change, or even deciding which causes get attention and which are ignored. That's a kind of power no amount of mere money can buy. Philanthropy, for some, isn't just about doing good, it's about reshaping the world in their own image. So, the next time you see a headline about a billionaire's lavish party or incredible new acquisition, remember, there's more to the story. Behind the private jets and dazzling smiles, there's a complex world of immense wealth, influence, and the drive to possess what most of us can only dream of. Are they simply living the dream, or is there a darker side to this gilded existence? That's something we can all consider as we gaze up at the glittering, but ever so distant world of the ultra-rich.